Manu! No, that's naughty. You're not allowed. Hello, Manu. Hello, Bart. Bart, you need to tell off Manu. She did a tier 3. She's been naughty. Hello. How you doing? I am just getting my shit together while I remember. And yes, Song Request is on if you want to stick anything in the queue. But hi, everybody. Hello. Hello. Yeah, I decided I'm just going to chill and play Destiny for a bit, seeing as I was playing it anyway. And I need to make myself a decent build for doing PvP and stuff, because I keep forgetting. So we're going to decide what to do now. We'll head to the tower just so I can swap stuff around if I need to. Hi Dave, how are you? Your favourite thing is on Dave, Song Quests. Right, right, here's my bank full of stuff. Time to make myself a PvP build. Yes. Right, where is he gone? I need to grab you first. So we'll grab Randy's. I always got a machine gun for heavy. I need to decide what put here now. Might leave a Kilos in, actually. Get myself a decent close-range SMG. What other ones have I got? Your primary, so you don't count. Nah, I don't really like sidearms for that stuff. Right, so we'll have Aikilos. So we've got Aikilos and Randy's throwing knife. So I've got my Scout and my SMG, which is my go-to. I can decide what to do for the rest of my build now. Yeah, bugger it, we'll go solar. We'll go swap all these around because I want as much resilience as I can get for the damage reduction. So swap them for the resilience one. You're on the resilience one. Swap you for the resilience one. So I'm going to make myself a PvP build or try to. We don't really need any mods for orb generation or anything like that. And then I'm going to make myself pretty, because making yourself pretty is the most important thing. So, first of all, we're going to go, not marksman, deadshot. Yeah, that's the rapid fire one. Gamble's dodge, death tumble avoiding recharges your melee. healing. Well, that's radiant, not healing. I'll turn the music down a little bit. There you go. Is that better? Hi, Greg. Yeah, I was just saying I'm putting together a PvP build for myself. So I've got the scout I want. I've got a fancy SMG for close world range. I've got a machine gun, which is my preferred for the heavy. And I need as much resilience as I can get for the damage reduction. I'm on 99 at the moment. So if I'm going solar, have I got any good exotics to go with it? Hand cannons, orbs, arc, blade barrage, your invisibility, your one shot. Foe tracer is tempting. What other good exotics have I got? Look ahead, provides radar while you're aiming, marks targets, increasing damage to low health. Dodging gives small health and shield. Don't want that. Redirect. Shift instead of dodge. Ooh. That could be tempting. Oh no, it's the stasis specific one. Sidearms. You're the thingy buff one. Skip grenades. Bow charges. Right, I don't have those two yet, so we can ignore them. Greg's favourite. Might be worth sticking 6th guy ulti on. I know I've got that. Bombardiers would be tempting. They're not useful for PvP. One's for glaives, nobody uses glaives. That one would be cool. The moths one. It'd go well with a new grenade launcher I've got. The old handling now takes a few anyway, like this dodge. Increase gains. I might go bombardiers. It scorches as well. Tell you what, we'll go. I've already got it out. We do, 6th coyote. So we're going to go double dodge. And then I'm going to have the thing that redoes my knife when I dodge. So I can get my knife back for free. There you go. Melee ability, and I'm going to put you on weighted knife. Because if I headshot with weighted knife, it's a one-shot kill. And we'll go swarm grenades. So on your mark, we'll leave you. Has damage resistance. That's the one we want. Power doesn't keep throwing knife will fully refund your melee energy. Power melee attacks against covered something new. Radiance. Restoration lasts longer. I'm not likely to get many of those. Right, so we'll leave all that as is, but I'm going to swap you for the Callus Mini, just so I've got a solar backup. And now to make myself pretty, and to add my mods in. So we want... We're on 84, so I need some more... Resilience, 94. And then I could probably put it on the head because this is all. Yeah, so we're going to go. There you go, 104, so that puts us at max. So we got 30% damage reduction. And I'm going to get. And harmonic, so that makes it easier to aim with. Solar and kinetic stuff. And then scouts are going to be useless. May as well go for radiant light. Arms. What do we want here? Right, we're going to go for a reload on both of those. I could do with more mobility as well, actually. More dodges, more faster. And then... Right, chest is going to be our resistances, so we're going to go... Solar, Arc, Void, because they're the main ones. Right now. Over me. Right, and we're going to have... One solar, one kinetic... Even more dodge, and we got 1 point left. Yeah, weapon pickups don't matter. Yes, we'll go for that. That way, when I switch off my little solar SMG, it'll start reloading it. And then last of all is the cloak, which. Doesn't have useful stuff in it. So we'll go. You and you. We'll double that up. Longer armor charge. And one final movement one. So we're up to 100 resilience, which is what we want for all that damage reduction. Reduce the cooldown on our dodger lord. And the rest of it doesn't matter that much. Now to make it pretty. I might go for... Seeing as we're using solar, I'll go for the old... red hood look that I had. Over me. Right, where were the arms I used for it? Yeah, it was them ones. Chest, we want the one that looks like a jacket. Well, it's gonna stay as it is. Legs. See, this is the most important bit. If you don't look good, you'll just not do well at all. Iron companion, how do the iron ones look? Knee pads. They're the souls. Yeah, not them. Now we'll go for Wildwood. And then cloak.
What an interesting little lot of fun.
Hi Phil. How are you doing? Yeah, we'll go for this one. Doing art. What are you making? I'm currently working out a fancy looking PvP set for myself. Wait, do I still have the... I should still have the black and red one somewhere. Yeah. I'll swap a couple of these around so I can keep the helmet red. So now... I'll take you off here. There we go. And now I want... a cleaner looking cloak. Which one of these is going to be pure black?
Could possibly be that. Good.
You. There we go, much better. Here's our crucible build sorted. Add you down here. Hi, Burb. How are you doing? I've just got done making my new fancy crucible build to play. And then we're going to go and try it out. Right. There we go. Crucible build sorted. What rewards do we have this season? We've got...
You're alive, Guardian. Fight like it.
Fancy hand cannon we get from the rest of the stuff. New shader. Yeah, it's alright. Keep on running. Dave adding all these old man songs. Yeah, it is, I can tell. Right. Into the crucible we go. What's on labs? PvP. Oh, it's relics. No, can't stand relics. It's because you're an old man, Dave. Right, gonna try and climb my way up the crucible ladder now. And see how well this build works, see if I need to tweak anything. Dave, they're bringing back your favourite thing for the next expansion as well. Warlocks are going to get their grenade spam super back. So you can pop your super and just spam grenades everywhere, all the time, forever. Here we go. Titans are getting a cool one as well. Titans are finally getting the axe super. Other people could pick up the axe. Right, everybody's going to go down the middle there. So I'll see.
Enemy claimed zone A. You captured zone C.
See. Sniper.
Enemy claimed zone B.
Who's up here? See, on this map, B is always the worst point. Everybody fights down that middle bit and everybody fights over B. But if you can get hold of B, you can keep hold of it.
You captured zone B. You have advantage.
Ah, he had a pixel. Plus I got him.
Gains the lead.
See if we can't sneak around the back.
Zone B lost.
Got ya. Oh, that was a good shot. Yeah, on this map, it's the most contested one, just because it's smack bang in the middle and it's wide open. But on this one, if you can hold A and C, you can just ruin their day. Get out of it.
Zone B captured. You have zone advantage.
I missed him spawning in then. Right, the hard part now we've actually got B, is the hard part is keeping it. It tends to switch so often. I'm at least going one for one each time.
Zone B lost.
You got both of us then. I will get my super on you next time. Almost there. Oh, he's dropped as a wild mouse. Well, not well, a rift, I should say. Go grab A and C. And then just annoy them at B.
5 minutes remaining. Zone A lost.
All of them got their supers that time. More supers.
You have zone advantage. Zone A lost.
Someone drop on here with me. Good.
Zone B lost. Your enemy has a power play. You captured zone A.
They've pretty much got this one in their bag. Unfortunately.
Three minutes. Your enemy is pushing for victory. Punish them for it.
Bleh. Keep seeing loads of goofy names now that they allowed the rename thing.
You right. Eat monsters for breakfast.
I'll be
you
back in a second. I'm just going to grab food because it's ready. Okay. So, BRB.
captured Zone B. You have zone advantage. Your enemy can't kill if they're dead. Minutes left. Don't be lost. Shut the enemy down. They've almost won. Zone B captured. You have zone advantage. Minutes left. You're beaten. This time. Zones are your life, Guardian. Keep fighting. You'll get it. control.
Oops. Muted myself while I was eating and forgot to unmute. So just saying, we've got a full hunter team. And I really like this map because it's more of an indoor map. So I can use my SMG a lot more.
You captured zone C. Enemy claimed zone A. Enemy claimed zone B.
They're coming from down here.
You captured zone A. Zone advantage is yours. As one. I love it.
Down this way.
Zone C lost. Now you're fighting with heart, gun. Double down.
Explosive rounds got me the double. Get a second one, man. Spawning me in the sight of somebody is not very nice. Pulling up all my old emo tunes. Where are you?
You captured zone A. Zone advantage is yours.
Do not light blind. Around this way.
You have advanced. Zone A lost.
Bort. Art time. Which reminds me, I've got like a folder of half-finished emotes I need to do at some point. Need to get back one of the inside points. Spreading out across B is not good. Trust him to have the grenade launcher. Right. A sneaky grab C. Maybe.
You captured zone C. You have zone advantage. Zone B lost.
I'm popping it out. Get the fuck off my point. Oh, he's using the stupid spinny thing. Right, now we want to try and stay with these two. Because you can just hop between these two pretty quickly. And stall them down at the...
That shut them down.
Not everybody's dead over here. Stalled him at least. And someone defended, even better. Now we just need to try and keep a hold of A and C. Realize he had his super up. Damn it. Come on, pop your head out.
Zone A lost.
This is one of Beth's playlists. This. I recognize this song.
Zone C lost. Your enemy has a power play.
No, let's grab these points back.
Your enemy is pushing for victory. Punish them for it. Zone advantage is yours. 3 minutes. Zone A lost.
Oh, they spawned all around me. Got me. We didn't do too bad that time.
You eat monsters for breakfast.
We just need to be more consistent in holding the points.
Again.
I wonder. You've got slightly more range. Is it worth giving you the range buff? Target acquisition actually just increases the range. It lies. And now we're onto a map I really don't like. This one's like massively wonky. Massively. We got
Take those zones, Guardian. Victory demands it.
So everything here is so far away from each other. And again, B is just a crazy mess constantly.
Enemy claimed zone C.
So we can get up to it this way. But this is one of those ones where you have to hold B because there's no direct line between A and C to hold.
Enemy claimed zone B. They have advantage.
Okay, the only way, the quickest way from A to C is straight across this middle bit. So you can't really hold both.
Zone A lost. Your enemy has a power play. Zone B captured.
I'll grab it. Why are you... At least try and stall them, huh?
Zone advantage is yours.
And now we have to try and keep hold of B. That's what we're doing. Saw you over there.
Zone B locked. Enemy has advantage.
Ah, it's always the guy with the shotgun. Same guy must have got me three times now. Always trying to hold B. No, we're the long route. I see you down there. Why are you not grabbing it? Idiots.
You have zone advantage. Right.
Get back to the sneaky spot.
The lead.
There.
Zone C captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on.
They all just disappeared. I had a fight in the middle. That'll be why.
Zone C lost.
No, not my beloved bee. Come back.
5 minutes left. Keep it up.
Right. All the stabbing.
That's why we have fire teams.
Almost got him. And a friendly golden gun got him.
That's a power play. You took them, now hold them.
Right, they're gonna grab A now. We got C, we do.
Zone A lost. Enemy has advantage. Trying to grab B. You're winning. Stay strong.
That was a clearly wasted super. Oh well.
Zone A captured. You have advantage. Zone C lost.
We're still ahead, we just need to stay there. We can grab B again, we can... Should be easy enough.
You captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours.
Trinity as well. I hate that weapon so much. I've had more deaths from that in Trials of Nine than any other weapon. The moment it comes to Trials, people love that thing. It's Trinity and Malfeasance, the hand cannon. I could have sworn I got in there.
One minute. Won't be long now.
Quick, grab E back.
Zone B lost. They have advantage. Zone B. You have zone advantage. It's not over until I sing, Guardian. And I never sing.
All right, two more kills and we win.
I could not ask for a better victory.
You, Mr. Invisible Man. Well, I am. I need more. Let's go a bit cheesy. Say cheesy. I'm gonna swap to my my void spec and annoy people with invisibility. Usually better in team modes like this than in the actual Trials of the Nine, like the team or the small team based stuff, I should say. So here's my fancy void gear with my void pulse rifle and my thing that makes me invisible again. Purple jellyfish boy. But yeah, this build and this setup is all about basically going invisible, and if I can get a kill with this or this quick enough, it makes me invisible again. But yeah, I love this outfit. This is from the last season, which was all underwater based. We had like submarines and stuff like that, and breathing gear. I was so happy that we got an underwater season so I could get all of my my squid stuff. Like, I've even got a sparrow that looks like a squid as well. When he wants to show it.
Control.
There. There's my squiddy sparrow. And yes, Bart, I did keep the egg.
Show your enemy this place belongs to you now. Take the zones.
Hello.
Hello.
But my mum's here to say hello.
Zone A captured. Enemy claimed Zone C.
So, I go invisible.
Zone B. They have advantage.
Come on, pop up. You are friendly. See, with this build, what I need to do is try and go invisible near them, and then each kill I get should knock me back into invisibility. It'll also weaken them a bit. We go this way. There you go, props my invisibility again. Unfortunately, I didn't get the thing I wanted on that one. There's another ability called Devour, where if I get a kill, it heals me. But I've got to do it within, like, so long of coming out of invisibility. So you've got to sort of chain it all together.
Zone C captured. You have advantage.
There you go, I did it that time.
captured Zone A. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold.
Woo. Pinned on both sides. What have we got? We got B.
Zone A locked. Enemy has advantage.
Sniped.
Zone C captured. You have advantage.
See, this is another one where it's nice to hold A and C if you can.
Enemy can't kill if they're dead. Enemy can't kill if they're dead.
At least I go wall for one.
Zone B captured. You have zone advantage.
I saw you. Need to stop them getting C, because it's the only point we have.
Zone B lost. Enemy has zone advantage.
The only downside of Crucible in this game now, it used to be team-based matchmaking, now it's actually skill-based matchmaking, and it's more difficult.
Only 5 minutes left.
So it tries to match you with people of similar skill.
You captured Zone A. You have advantage. Oh, look what you have. Zone C lost. They have advantage.
I see you over there.
What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing. Tell them to line up fast.
Yeah.
One of them hiding invisible up top. Same thing again. Oh, I'm doing it.
Three minutes. Zone advantage is yours.
Lasted a deep amount of time until I got rushed. And back to A.
Zone A lost. Around. They have advantage. They've almost won. Zone B lost. Your enemy has a power play. Your enemy has defeated you.
Ooh, you caught from behind.
This war is for territory. One that you can win. Fight another.
One guy in our left straight away because he got 3 kills the entire match. Boo. What am I missing for that? Oh, legendary campaigns. Yeah, bugger that noise. So I've tried doing legendary stuff a couple of times and it just ruins my day every time. Like, some things you're supposed to be able to do. Solo and legendary, there's even, like, rewards for it, but... bugger that. I'll probably do a couple more matches and then head off for the day. So I just wanted to dick around for a while.
Control.
Somebody using Knucklehead. That was the first exotic I ever got in this game. Knucklehead radar. You should keep your radar up all the time.
Take those zones and hold them to your last breath.
Right, this map isn't so bad. I don't mind this one. You get a nice enemy long bit down there and down that way. We can snipe at each other a bit. And this is another one where keeping B is essential.
You captured zone B. Zone advantage is yours.
Oh. Oh no, it's this song. Yeah, this is the one from... Because this is the massive playlist of stuff I just mashed together. It has all sorts in it, Manu, including this. I can see you peeking around there. You're still there. See, with this gun, a corridor like that is best because if I proc the explosion, it can usually kill a couple, if not all of them. Just making sure I get the headshot for proc.
Don't be lost.
Right, now we have to get B back. God damn it. Do 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 do. Right, no, this way. This way. Hiding around there.
Shut the enemy down.
And we grab B back. You but now we need to hold it. That was a smart shot. He got me with a poison. No way.
Don't see loss.
Grab C and then go back to holding B.
You captured zone C. You have advantage.
Almost got it off. It's going right down that corridor when I get back there, though.
Five minutes left. Keep it up. Your enemy can't kill if they're dead.
Keep B, keep B. Good.
You have zone advantage.
Keep hold of B is what we need. Behind. Come on, head in there.
Zone B locked. You captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours.
Right, now it's just going to be a battle over B. This will be the rest of the match. And hopefully we can stay ahead.
Hold strong, and this battle is yours. Zone C lost.
And now we need to grab this because of the grab C.
Captured Zone A. You have advantage.
We're ever so slightly ahead. And then somebody's gonna be again.
Zone B lost.
Fluffed that grenade. Looking the wrong
Zone
way, boys.
Is yours. Zone A lost. Double down.
There we go. Got two of them with the explosion.
One minute. You have this. That's why we have fire teams. Zone C captured. You have advantage.
At least they wasted a super down there. Get B back. This is going to be a close one. We've been neck and neck pretty much the entire way.
30 seconds remaining.
Oh, there's a bunch of them hiding there.
You captured Zone B. You have zone advantage.
Pull those ever so slightly ahead.
Sound tactics bring victory.
That's all we needed.
Your victory gives the city
hope.
Yeah,
I gotta win. Although I should say, I've not done much Crucible already this season, so my matchmaking thing will be all over. I'm surprised I've not seen anybody with a new auto rifle yet. Because they re-released the Crota's End Raid. And with it came Necrochasm, which is a beast of an auto rifle. And a lot of people got it, but I've not seen any of them. Weird. I think I will make this last match the next last the blah blah blah. Start again. I think I will make this next match my last match. I just wanted to do a short one dicking around. What am I missing? Still don't have Reaper. Just 6 kills quickly. Two more opponents for the Seahawks because I never use rockets. You're a Titan one. Gathering Storm Super. These are all the Titan and Warlock stuff that I never use. Right, there's a 7th column I've not got. Undefeated. 20 kills. Breaker. That's near impossible. So I'm sure nobody's got that Angel of Death one. You're gonna go an entire match without anybody on your team ever dying. Meltdown! Right, I actually like this map.
Control.
It is very chaotic, but it's a fun match to play. Right. Where are we?
Show me you can take ground. Hold the zones.
Ah, we start at the place I want to be. Right, so what I'm going to do is go down that way. So there's an opening at the end that people always come through. See? You went there early. Whole team's down there.
Zone B captured. You have advantage.
Three down. Right. And now I just pop around here for a bit. Because they're going to continue to keep coming that way. Ah, sniper. I need to learn to use snipers in PvP. I am no good at it, but they're very effective. Because the headshot is guaranteed one hit kill. See, that guy got both of us then. Thank you. I'm behind him. So this is from the other end.
Zone
need to be careful
lost.
When I go off through this door.
Advantage. You captured Zone C. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost.
Yep, see all the way down there. Good news. A bit further forwards. Try this one. There we go, I'm in proper range now. I see that.
Zone C lost. Power play. Enemy has your zone. Zone B.
Random throwing knife got one of them for once. Right, it's going to spawn me already now, isn't it? Yeah.
Zone C captured. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold them.
We're doing better at holding the vault zones this time. See, he outranges me with his sniper down there. Just.
Zone C lost. Enemy has zone advantage.
Now they're all behind me again.
Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours.
All right, yeah.
Zone B lost. Zone C captured. You have zone advantage.
Two for one.
That shouldn't really have been a two for one play, but apparently it was.
5 minutes remain.
No.
Strong start. Fight on.
That's my super gun. Still ahead.
This is wonderful! Zone C lost. It's a power play. Get those zones back. captured.
Right. More of them down the end because I can see them spamming down there.
Hold strong, and this battle is yours.
And grab C. And then have a look to see if them will spawn down at A again yet.
Zone C. Zone advantage
yeah, they
is
have.
Yours.
See, on this map I prefer A to C to C rather than C
Zone
to A.
A. Enemy has advantage.
Because of that. The range is more awkward from C to A than the other way around. Pop your heads out. Know you're there.
Zone C lost. Power play. Enemy has your zones. A victory well executed.
And finishing a knife throw. There we go. What are you? You're new.
Your victory gives the city hope, Guardians.
Right, that's me done with my matches today. Ending on another win is good. Right, return to orbit. Quiet moment. Same fire increases accuracy and range, increases lunge to Adrenaline junkie is not so good. Demolitionist though. That's a nice combination actually, I might keep hold of this one. We shall keep a hold of you. There you go, two new weapons, not bad, and a few ranks. But yeah, it's me done for now. So we shall switch over to here, and we'll see if there's anybody to raid. Is thank you for watching. Yeah, I just wanted to chill for an hour and a bit and mess around with my Destiny builds and stuff. Tell you what, we're going to say hello to Iris. So yeah. I shall see you all next time. I will be streaming Tuesday and Thursday during the week. I'm not sure what times yet because I've got to check like working and stuff. It should be at the normal time. But thank you for coming, everybody. Thank you for hanging out. Thank you for the tier 3 Manu, you crazy, crazy, crazy person. And I shall see you all again soon. Bye-bye.